And a high fly ball to deep left field. Ward's going back. He got turned around. It's gone! Into the Phillies bullpen! Rojas with his first home run of the year. The Phillies have scored three in the inning. They've taken the lead 7-5.
Well, how do you like that?
Three straight extra base hits.